It has indeed been since 2006 since we've had a census in the country. And Ulla Muller, our country representative based in Abuja, has already brought in one of the top experts in the world on fair count of census. I would appeal to you in your governorship to help us to assure the public that census is nonpartisan, that it is transparent, and that it's important to know who is being left behind. If we're going to lift up that 10-year-old girl in her village that's looking to all of us to assure her of an education, to plan for her to be able to have health care and appropriate information as she grows up.
If we do not do something about controlling population growth, we will not be able to, no matter how, you know, there will be such a huge gap between our capacity to narrow the growth rates with our population growth rate. Yes, we could turn the 200 plus million people we have today into a huge economic asset if we manage that growth. But if we don't and allow it to continue to grow, it will continue to play catch up for decades to come. So for us in government, it's a big risk that we must now begin to address and put our hands around. And so from that standpoint, we believe in what you're doing, and we will need guidance and support on how to make sure that this issue becomes prominent and topical on the agenda.